Okay, here we go. Pilot's taking the controls. Aerial gunner gets first choice on position. Side-facing minigun placements are in the rear. High-cal explosive rounds in the co-pilot's seat. Keep in mind there's a longer fire return interval on that one. Ground team, you take the last two positions of the bird and you get ready to jump. Okay, now, fly up to the lab, gaining altitude. You'll need to be high for the ground team to hit their drop zone. And for your...
Okay. agents in the field. I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation. You're never gonna know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give them a couple bucks and a few kind words. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity. But, and I'm serious now, as stupid as you are not gonna talk about what happened here. Because your usefulness to us, well, it just ran out. And for God's sake, I hope you're professional enough to get rid of the evidence.